Throw some more spells at me. You can top me off. There's no law saying you can't do that. Thank you. One more. Oh! He killed himself with his own spell. Oh, that's down. Isn't it? That's down. Okay. So there's at least one way down. I'm gonna explore a little bit more and see if there's anything here. Any flavor text areas, interesting locations, what have you. Who knows, we might need a key or something. I'm gonna put a pass and put keys up here that you need for down on the next level. Just to make the last dungeon a little extra hard. Okay, so I've been here. I'm literally just... I think that's an empty, just a room. It ends there. It's kind of hard to map out a little of it because the monster's just standing away. Alright, so let's go take the second north door. Oh, you were trying to get back to me. You're so sweet. So sweet. Oh, I'm visible. Am I? Didn't I just replenish that? Oh, he. Because I was fighting. Now he can't see me again. I've been in here? A vampire? Hold up. That's the other door I want. I want that door. It's so funny when they take themselves out like that. Alright, so I'm almost done. Whoa. Pardon me, big guy. Ooh, look at that, dark. Black walls. A sinister place indeed. A-A-A. So that's supposed to be the subtitles for the screaming? Let's see what's in the middle. North. Okay, there's these. Is there another way around? Alright, screw it. How would you all like a mystic blast? It might not hit that one. It did hit that one. Oh, look at that! All gory. And boobs. Carry plate gauntlets. I haven't fought them very much. Think I've been in here? It happens like when they spawn in, I think. Let's go through here. I just want to see what's up top, up north. Oh god, stop that. This is not supposed to be a horror game. We have vampires. I can't. Alright. Battle axe. I'm not picking it up because I'm not going to use it for anything. Oh, that's another way down. Wait, no, that's the way up. Never mind. Let's see what's over here, and I'll go down. Invisible shielded. A saber, huh? I don't see that very often. Well, I do see a Medusa. Who's in my way? Impeding my exploration attempts. Let's just see what's in this area, and then we're done. We'll go down. Nothing much in here. Clicking. That's some kind of error. They're not supposed to be making skeleton bone sounds. Doesn't make sense. They're maybe making like snake sounds or something would make more sense. I don't know why I'm picking this stuff up. That's that. And this might have been all. We might have seen what's this way. Close. Vampire. Ah! Good. Replenish me. I want to be good, like, relatively good for the next floor. So I'm going to replenish my shield again. Protection of Fenaster. I am absorbing spells. Which means he's just missing. Come on, hit me. Oh, there's two of them. I'm gonna stand on the table and release that mystic blast. They're hitting the table. There you go, he's hitting. And then the phantom form we can replenish. Okay, so let's see if I hit both of them. I got that guy. And then I'm full, actually. Good. I don't need any more. I haven't physically seen what's in those rooms. Down this way? Should I even bother at this point? Take a quick look over there. Why not? Oh, a lich! Wow. Still surprised to see. This is so rare to see. Okay, now replenish me. I don't think I'm still absorbing spells. Okay, good. So now I'll go. Let's see what's in. Stop that. Is it this? One second. Is that what we're wondering about? No, like these. I think I've been in there. These things? It's just. Yeah. That's the way up. I don't feel like getting rid of that just to see what's in there. And this is another way down. Oh, I'll take this way. I think I'll just keep going, because if I split the episode in two now, they'll be too short. but it'd be rather long if I keep it like this. This will 50 minutes, so... I don't know how many we have to go. Okay, but there's at least one more floor, which is this. Immediately hitting me. Well, didn't mean to hit that. There we go. Oh, they got a library of some kind. That's a letter or a pillow. Looks like a pillow. Oh, hello. Can't see me. You don't look like the book reading type. I don't know. That's interesting. Little room. Oh. Cool. We can't interact with that. Dead end. Many, many bookshelves. Does Jagar Tharn like to read all this stuff? Or is it just neglected? The Imperial Library. Well, I don't know where in the dungeon we are. As the other floors, it just scrolls away, although it's not that big like the other two weren't. No, stop. Oh, lost my light. Seems to be less foes around here. It doesn't seem so crazy as the upper floors so far. A lot of homunculus. These doors do not want to open for me. Did I go in this one? I'm still mapping out. You know me. The doors close really fast. Here's a resting area. So yeah, the break or whatever. The dungeon prisons. Prison dungeon type place, and it ends here. Alright, so we're in the northwest section. And there's no way down unless I want to use pass wall. I'd rather save my mana at this point. So let's go through those doors. And then we've got to go south. More jail cells? So who puts the homunculus in jail? Homunculi, rather. Are they just being the wrong kind of mischievous? Oh, hello, you just came out of nowhere. Literally. brother. I should have let him recharge me. Oh, Lich is coming. Thank you. Yeah! That's right, you tell me. You tell me all about it. About your problems here. I'll just go replenish everything and you're gonna give me my mana back. I find that to be most advantageous. Where is, And now, for the main event. I keep hitting the wrong thing. Lich has been destroyed. Are you having a problem over there? Thank you. No, you don't see me. You only think you see me. I can't get in there. Oh, hi. Need some treasure over there. Lich? Where are you? Are you in here? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go like this. And then like this. And then like this. And then like this. And then I'm gonna see what this is. Not too much. I haven't been in the southern ones. Like these. Yeah, I'll fill out the map that way. So if you can stop these things from spawning over and over again, you can... Oh, hi! You wanna give me some mana? Here, give me some mana. Don't hit me normally, just... Where'd you go? Oh god, did you both kill yourselves? Or did one kill the other? I'm not sure. Okay, so been over here. Is that where I came in? That's where I came in. But to the south... I like the candle, very nice effect. Oh, nice touch! Okay. Okay, so that might be the edge of the map. Might be. So let's go through these west doors and then head south and see where we end up. West doors. Shift V. Okay. V. Nothing was coming up. Continue south, maybe. Yeah, let's see if there's anything in that corner. Meaning here.
Oh!
More doggies. More larder here. Pretty sprawling in a way. Like a dungeon cell with chains. Maybe I'll use some more flavor text around here, that'd be cool. Lich. Absorb. Where's that lich? That's not a lich. I am disappointed. Wait, I missed something there. I want to double back. Because once we're done here, we don't need to go anywhere. Alright, so. East. And then south. Wait, that's an. Oh. Can walk through here. Where now? The door and then east. Because then we could eliminate that corner. Unfortunately, they're in my way. Shift V is not always working after a certain amount of time. Oh, you know what? I have mana. Funny how that happened. Oh, didn't mean to use that. How many do I have left? I got a bunch. I got 30 of them. 23. I'll use one more. Just make sure I have enough. I'm gonna have to cast this twice. Double shot. Double whammy. I'm my way over there, too. Empty room. Oh, jeez. They just pop into existence. Like, why am I here? Oh, boy. Nope. Fill this out. A belt. I wish I could actually look at these things. Read them and stuff, that'd be cool. So here. But I want to see what's down here. Oh, wait. That's a way up, though. Okay. That's right, I did find two ways down, didn't I? So that's the other way. These guys left, so I can get through. Oh, texture changes. Vampire. I'm absorbing. Oh, I've been here. Alright. So to get to new areas, I head here, 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 here. We still haven't found a way down. That's fine. Because I want to map out the level anyway. It doesn't look like we have too much more to explore. Just fill out this stuff. It's going to end probably here. Is this the way? South and west. South. Doctor's not south. And west. There we go. Alright. We'll see what everything that's in here. I got this guy in here. Silver helm. Explore those. Okay. Doggies. Nish. Still just mapping everything out, that's why I'm walking around the circumference of everything. Where are we now? Oh, there's a door in there. That's a secret door? I think the way to get out of here is probably through a secret door. So I won't go down yet. Till I, well, it's to this way. Alright, coughing. Great fun. Fun for the family. Lich? Oh, here he comes. I do need some mana, so... Yay! We're gonna give you a good target here. How are you missing me? There we go. I'll hit you with 3 Mystic Blasts and then back up and let you recharge me. Sound good? Actually, here. I'll replenish myself again. And my phantom form. Come on. Yay! Alright, so. There's gotta be shock. Protection from shock. I mean, shock resistance would do you well. Awesome. Still haven't found a way down. Gotta be somewhere. Your wingspan is annoying. Alright, to the... west. There's a door right there. Stopped it. Wah! The Iron Maiden. Excellent. Oh, easy. Did you open that? Oh! Showing me the way, I appreciate it. Wait a second. Oh! I didn't mean for that. Okay, never mind. I'm hoping it's in here, because then I don't... Otherwise, I don't know where to go. Unless... Unless there's three ways down. On the top floor. Two ways down on this floor. Or two ways up on this... Well, I don't know. Where am I going? Oh, that's a door there. Wait a second. There's a door here as well. Wait. According to this, I went through it? I went through that. Oh, that was weird. Alright. There's a door here? Oh. It looked like it kind of flipped the side instead of, like, moving to one side. Way down? That's a way down. So I am almost mapped out this entire level. Although apparently I haven't been in that room, but I don't care. I just want to see what might be through this door then. And then I'll come back. It's not far. Just figure out what the door is. How do we even get that way? Special door to the south. I think it's through here into the south. No, where is it? No. It's back here? Is this it? No, the south wall. What the hell am I doing? We were able to like go right through it. It was weird. It's over one. Oh. Oh! It's an invisible wall and then a secret door. An intangible wall, whatever. I think the first two levels are harder than this level, to tell you the truth. Alright, back up, because we're taking the other way south. This way, I think. Yeah, and then around. Just to see what's there. Hello. There's more secrets. Another way down. Look at that. So that's another way down, and then that's darkness. Another door, another hidden door. Oh, oh my god, what is here with me? Okay! That's really up close. So, since we're right here, Funny how the doors are so close together as well. This is level... what? 3. Of the Imperial... well, not the Imperial City. Imperial Palace, rather. The Imperial City is outside. Anyway, I'm going to cut it off here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.